Let's see if this is broken. I can move. It's great to be back, Jim. Let's try it. You can just move. I did. That was... Oh. The fact that it was just that sequence that frozen things, I should be in the clear. Biba coughing. After having to endure that entire sequence, my brain just can't grasp the concept of the speed. Like, whoa, slow down, it's okay. Oh god, forgot to heal. Poor Gorgia. You're alive, Gorgia! You're alive! You need to heal now. Which is gonna be interesting, because I think I used all my heals in the last battle, and coming into this battle with a almost dead teammate can make this interesting. Never mind. Kill this one next. Let's rip open that frog, shall we? That joke run is even extra pixie when she's like practically a scientist. Oh my goodness, they're being extra elusive. Of course, it's about making another pick me up. We're low enough to burn that heal on. Thank you. We can hurt a little more. There we go. So everyone says that this heal all actually works something. Mm-hmm. silly. Maybe I might have done a little pause. What are we doing? Like, the good thing about this combat music thing is there's like two layers to it, and then there's like a transition phase, so at least it won't get like stupid repetitive. I guess we'll bomb it. Go for a kill shot with Porcha. Hopefully everyone should be healed. Yes. Hasta la viva. Wish passion. It's another green though, so it's like, out like hotcakes. Okay. Now he plays the flute. I could use Corch's meteorite and I could have really screwed that thing up with Ash and Slash. Hey, it's nice. I'll probably run the circle back around and hit it with the stuff. I can. I think I've already got it wobbly. star hair. Everyone smacks. Oh, no. Sus. You ready to break some angles?
Let's break some angles.
I got like her animation. It's like, please, God, please don't. No.
Except the thingy.
That might be my revive right there too, and that thing. Thing.
Madame Pentapus.
She doesn't have a wet element. That sucks. I need to give her like a new play too, so she's at least got one.
And come on! I'm just gonna smack her head.
Oh god, that burned! I might need to just completely skip his entire phase here and get that heal off before bad things happen to good people.
That happens again. It's possibly dead.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, that could be bad.
Possibly should take these antidotes off, seeing as I'm wearing the Poltese cap. It feels like I'm not wasting a spot. Oh gosh, please make a connection.
Good God, don't kill him, please.
I'll recover all of you wasted here, but dang, I might have to pop it.
That'll give me the most amount of health.
If you get another heal, I'll just go ahead and... Nope.
I just went to this shot.
Alright, Quartz, so you got the floor here. We got a heal here. We can go ahead and just make sure he's not going to die, because he's the most important member of the party. Boss in the law here. He's just a baby! Can I see she anyone? Ball. That's a nice perk. Element. Pentapus. Is that little Michael Jackson there at the end? Potty! Hey, okay, that's cool. Got a fairy. What do you bring to the table? You're giving players yours. Obviously the magic. Most highly. Really agile. And you're green. So I can literally turn you into a potential healer. Contemplate what we're doing here. Recover all. Oh, that's very nice. Can we put more elements on yet? Or is that going to be associated with star power? He's got the most health, so maybe he would be the best candidate. Or her magic might be higher. I don't check stats. Yep, she. No, he's actually a better mage. Technically is, which is intriguing. I thought it'd have been the other way around, but I guess wasn't better there. Oh yeah, she does know white, so I need to give her a white. So I need your white. It's, or maybe they are the same, but I have the ring on him. I think is what buffs him. Got more magic resistance as well. nothing. No, I want to stay here forever. So I can go see if there's anything over here. I would not like to murder the dwarves, but forever and ever and ever. Avoid any unnecessary fights because I'm not leveling up anymore. Hey, save! Do I go stick my hand in the ant hive? Mound. I was like, in theory, like, you'd have to kill one and then, like, disguise yourself, like, in his helmet and maybe rip off his name and stick it on. I kept, I'm one of y'all. I'm gonna hit that save.